In the bad, bad land of Australia, many years ago, the Aborigine tribe were meeting, having a big powwow.
We got a lot of trouble, Chief, on account of Mose and Mac.
Mose and Mac? What's wrong with them?
Our boomerangs won't come back.
Your boomerangs won't come back.
Our boomerangs won't come back. Our boomerangs won't come back. We've waved the things all over the place. Practiced till we were black in the face. We're a big disgrace, the Aborigine race. Our boomerangs won't come back. I can ride a kangaroo.
Oh, no.
Watch TV IQ.
Oh, yeah.
But they're a big disgrace, the Aborigine race. Our boomerangs won't come back.
They made them from the tribe and sent them on their way.
This is nice, ain't it? Getting banished at my time of life.
What a way to spend an evening. Sitting on a rock in the middle of a desert with me boomerang in me hand.
Oh, we should very likely get bushwhacked.
Get out of it!
Nasty bushwhacking animal. Think I'll make a nice cup of tea.
All together now.
Darling kangaroo.
Good gracious. There go Tony and Howard.
Let's have a practice with our boomerangs.
It's him both behind the left ear, Raoul.
Now then, slowly back.
If you throw those things at us, we'll report you to W. Stanley Moss.
Ain't it marvellous?
A land full of kangaroos and we had to pick those two.
Direct.
For three long lines of sat there, or maybe it was four. And an old man in a kangaroo skin came a knocking at their door.
Now I'm an local witch doctor, lad. They call me Mickey the Quack. Now tell me, what's your trouble, boy?
Our boomerangs won't come back.
Your boomerang won't come back.
Our boomerangs won't come back. Our boomerangs won't come back. We've waved the things all over the place. Practiced till we were black in the face. We're a big disgrace, the Aborigine race. Our boomerangs won't come back.
Don't worry, boys, I know the trick. And to you, I'm going to show it. If you want your boomerang to come back, well, first you've got to throw it.
Oh, yes,
never thought of that.
Daddy will be pleased.
Must have a go.
Excuse us.
Now then, slowly back and throw!
Oh my gosh! We've hit the flying doctor!
Can you do first aid?
First aid? More like a major operation if you ask me.
Jolly well, I have to walk to Halford Tree now. Certainly won't be taking a taxi.
Perhaps we could borrow the helicopter from camp.
First kangaroos, now boomerangs. What next?
Why, I'll walk the broadcast in the territory now, listen.